My name is Giovanni Pozzebon, born in Cusignana, Treviso, Italy, 1911-1938. Come to Australia in 1959, July.
My name is Antonietta Pozzebon, I'm born in Italy, in Poco Casaura, province of Pescara, Abruzzo. My birthday is 23rd, 1939. I come to Australia in 1954.
I used to work in Fitzroy, trousers and shirt, all these things. And you used to work in night shift?
Yeah, for man.
And he used to come around to where I used to work and catch a tram together, and he come around. I was not interested. And we catch a tram, we go to the city, and he waited when I catch a tram to come to Brunswick. And he, anyway, yeah. One day in the city, I catch a tram, I wait for the tram. And he used to... And I was not... So he bent down in front of everybody. One old lady, she said, "What are you waiting for?" I was dead. Oh my God. I said, "What?" He doesn't remember. After married, we went to live in Port Melbourne.
Yeah.
And I had Angelo in Port Melbourne.
Port Melbourne, yeah.
And my father used to push it. After 3 months, I had Angelo. I used to say to him, "Oh, you can go," said to me too, "say, you can go to work and I'll look after Angelo." I said, "But you live in Brunswick, I live here." "Oh, you can stay with me, you can come pick her up when you..."
And that's what she did.
On a weekend. And I did it for 1 month. I said, why you have to live here? I have to live there. And I have to go work and yeah. once a week I have to see my son. I said, no. Hey, but you have work in there. You know, my father. Work, work. Money, money. And after they, because my brother used to live with them. After they left, they went to Bendigo. Yeah. And my father said, "You, if you, you want it, you have to live there. There. We stay in Brunswick, and I had no Emmy when I was in Brunswick. And I used, and I went back to work for 6 or 7 months after Noemi. And after then, for 6 months. And this time in Brunswick, 5 years, yeah?
Oh, I forget that.
I think something like that. We live in Brunswick
when
for 5 years.
When we buy this?
We bought this house in...
1964, 65. We rented for 2 years.
Noemi, she... I don't know, she was... I think before Noemi...
No, Noemi was in Brunswick. I remember with Christian in Brunswick.
We're still in Brunswick. We were in 1964, yeah. I think, we bought this house.
Noemi, no, the she house bought... we bought before the Noemi.
Noemi, she born 1965.
No, we bought her before.
We bought that before.
Yeah.
64, I think.
It was pound, no dollar.
No. Oh. Well, the dollar, the pound was after
the,
Noemi.
The pound finished in 66.
Yeah. Noemi, she just was 1 year when they changed
so
money.
So we buy this, 1964.
Surrounded by paisanis, summer days pressed in bars, Sunday visit the Kumaris, footy in the park, like on street after dark, miserabili di sera, the whole ogni settimana.
Press mic. It was a little factory, and it was a little line on the other side, the Maya. It's a little in the back where the Maya is, a little along Dallas Street. And it was me and another two lady, Italian lady,
and
him, and his daughter.
Aye, aye.
And I was, how old I was, maybe 18. And this this man, Jack, the name is Jack, and the daughter was Audrine. Anyway, I went to work there. After a little while, this Audrey, the daughter, she said to me, Tony, I got a dress here. I'm not sure what to do here. Can you try for me? Just to have a look at what I have to do? And I said, all right. I said, okay. And she did anyway. I put her on, and I was very skinny, and you know. And after her father come, Jack, and he said, "Ah, you look good." I said, "Jack, you make a fun of me." Anyway, everything is said. After a little while, her daughter said, "Tony, can you do that for me just to try?" I said, "No, I don't do that anymore." I said. And the father came and he said, "Tony, if you want to do, you can do model. I not teach you."
Ah!
I said, "You have to be beautiful, you have to be intelligent, you have to do." And he said to me, not because I want to offend you, but what do you think? The model, they're all intelligent and beautiful. They're more stupid than everybody else. Oh my God. I said, "Jack, I don't think so." I said, "Believe me. Jack, I'm not the type to do these things. And I'm not that, I'm a little bit shy to do these things. I'm not you know, I can't talk properly in English, I don't... But all these things help you to do it. I said, no, thank you very much. After 1 month, I left.
Good, I was all right. Yeah. Everything was okay. I didn't have any problem. What happened? I don't know what happened. We get married, we have children, and everything was all right.
Work hard like donkey. First Switzerland to here, French, and then here cut the shoulder kind and do concrete work all my life. It's and very you, hard. But Australia was a good country for me. I only live everywhere in Italy and all over there, but it's all right. Might be better here on my own. Might be better.
Lucky man?
Huh?
Lucky man, you by yourself. You don't have to worry about it. Yeah, well. In Italy, I had a good time in Italy. I was young, but I didn't, you know, was okay. I came here, I didn't have any problem. I enjoyed myself a little bit. So, and the best thing, all my children, my grandchildren.
Of course.
They're all okay, no problem. Huh? That's it. Hai sposato a me?
Yeah, we married the wife and grow all the children. That's good family. And that's all.
The worst.
When you get sick, well, mom and father too.
Your father
was in life.
Yeah. To leave your family there, I didn't leave
my family. Well, what do you do?
My family, they were here. So
everybody there.
You left everybody there, and that's the worst things. We wish they can do good and for themselves and...
Don't make trouble.
Children, don't do bad things to the other people, or have a good job, and not
that's
money
all.
To spend, all these things. That's the wish.
Save money by the health.
Yeah, well, like everybody else.
That's all.
Yeah.
What do you have?
Until now, they're okay.
Yeah, of course they are.
But good luck to everybody.
Hello,
I hope you do well.
Hello.
I hope you do well, like we did. You don't do nothing wrong. That's the best thing you can do. Do your best. Everybody, good luck to everybody. Do good stuff. Learn something good. Go to school to learn. That's the best thing you can do. Good luck. That's it.
That's all. Same thing.
Good luck.
I wish you all the best. And look after your mother and father, like I do.
And your children.
And your children and your grandchildren. Okay? Bye-bye. See you.
I left my hometown in 1956, now with a few dollars, a suitcase and dreams really. We left by sea from Genoa. We didn't know what was going to happen.
Ma ho sempre sentito la voglia di cercare l'opportunità nella mia vita. Siamo venuti qui per far la vita nuova. Siamo arrivati qui tanti anni fa. Siamo venuti qui per far la vita nuova. Arrivati qui tanti anni fa.
When I arrived, my compadre was there. So I had somewhere to sleep and I was ready to work. It was a strange land with language I didn't understand, but I knew I had to keep trying.
Ma ho sempre sentito la voglia di cercare l'opportunità nella mia vita. Siamo venuti qui per far la vita nuova. Siamo arrivati qui tanti anni fa. Siamo venuti qui per far una vita nuova. Siamo arrivati qui.